Part 2. Crimson Flower. Pegasus Moon. Tempest of Swords and Shields. With Deirdre under Imperial control, the Lester Alliance ceases to exist, and its remaining lords ally themselves with the Empire. The Black Eagle Strike Force, having now conquered all of Eastern Fodlan, confidently moves to invade the kingdom.
And that concludes Count Burgles' report. Just as Claude said, the old alliance has willingly fallen under Imperial rule. However, knowing him, there is no telling what manner of poison could be waiting within. We must be careful not to expose any weakness.
Of course, though it seems we can now attack the kingdom without issue.
True. However, you should know that Lord Arendelle has entered Deirdre. It would seem he has already started collecting the relics of the old alliance.
Let him do as he pleases for now. It's not yet the time to chide him.
Understood. As for the kingdom, as we theorized, it is not entirely united. If we defeat the royal family of House Blathed, and a handful of other notable houses, it should fall under our control quite readily. Those we must target include the houses Fraldarius, Galatea, Gautier, and Karen.
What about House Roe in Arian Road, the fortress city? Will they not side with us?
The head of House Fraldarius, Lord Rodrigue, has entered the city. It is possible that he has seized it.
I see. Then it might prove too difficult to strike Ferdiad right away.
Either way, when preparations are complete, we can begin our deployment into the kingdom.
That part of the plan remains unchanged. Professor, is something wrong? Yes, I don't imagine that you have much interest in a running list of noble names. But it matters not. The nobility and the weight of all those names will be gone once the war is over. This month, we must again put all of our effort into preparing for battle. I'm counting on you, my teacher. Professor, you didn't hear anything just now, did you? Of course I am. It's nothing. Nothing at all. I told you it was nothing and I meant it. It's just... well, there was a rat. I don't enjoy the company of rats. I believe I've told you about this before. About when I was held captive beneath the palace. There were a lot of rats there. To this day, I just... What? Oh, Professor, leave here at once. I recall now that Hubert needs to speak with me. I must change my clothes. Now, whatever you do, don't look this way. Then forget what you saw. That's an order.
Hey, how about a favor?
Ah. Hello there. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? This one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Thoughts?
Right.
What do you require? Farewell.
It's like this. That's right.
What?
Can you help me?
War is it by the time, and if you're off by yourself, you can get killed with no one ever even finding out. Got me out of my room at least. That's good. Before the battle, he considered my precarious position and told me it wouldn't matter if we fell to the Empire. So when you invited me, I accepted without hesitation. Ultimately, this ended without the Alliance being entirely consumed by this war. It's all thanks to Claude.
What an interesting character. Underneath that compassionate exterior, he was always cold and calculating. Ordinary fools run headlong into combat without even considering the possibility of defeat. But to consider one's chances and to prepare for plans to go awry, that takes real intelligence. I have to say, I am impressed beyond words. I have a request for you. Well done, Professor. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alliance falls. If we, I do think, and let's make sure this matter stays between us. If it gets out, I'll struggle to forgive even you. Thank you. Alliance is no more. They write operas, I'm sure. A diva.
This is no good. Sing from your diaphragm. Law. Get it? Law.
Singing with others is a nice change of pace. Usually I do it when I'm alone. My eventual.
Hey, you know, we've got. I just don't see how.
Yeah?
You know, we've got. I just don't. What the?
Yes.
Sending their numbers. Feels good to fight for a cause. Feels good to fight for a cause.
Going for the kill.
Feels good to fight for a cause. Thinning their numbers.
Oh, I love this meal. How did you know?
I mean, I eat plenty of different things, but...
I can eat so much of this stuff. My stomach's growling just thinking about it.
Ooh.
Liking that greatly.
This is a wonderful dish. You could sell this in any restaurant in the capital.
Thoughts?
Ah, hello there. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? This one, yes? I thank this one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? This one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Appreciate it.
Hello there. Return soon, please. Hello there. Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. Come again.
Welcome. Is that the one? Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back soon.
Thoughts?
Welcome. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks. Come back soon.
What?
Professor, please do not be concerned. I just did too much overworking and lost my strength. Yes, I have no problems. Accept my apology for giving you worry. I have sorrow. I am sorry to be fainting at a time like this. Even though I was not asking for your care and attention, you gave it willingly. Um, Will you have a listen to me? There is something that I must be saying. I am thinking you already have knowledge of why I came to Fodlan. Not for studying, but as a hostage for the Empire. So that Bridget would not be rebelling anymore. It feels like a knife against my throat. That I am making my grandfather obey the Empire. Because I am a hostage, it is not an option to be giving up. I must be fighting, and winning, and staying alive. I must do anything to be making life better for Bridget. To be making Bridget and the Empire stand as equals. That is what my people are wanting from me. And what my grandfather, the King of Bridget, is wanting. That is a truth. I wonder what I should be doing. I want to be granting the wants of my tribe. So their wants are my own, correct? What I really want... I have understanding. Wait, no, I actually do not have understanding. Yet. What I am understanding is that there is something I am not understanding. When I know what my true want is, I give you my promise that I will be telling you first.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
You're...
I have...
Tell me something. Yeah, great answer.
Professor.
We've got this.
We will be.
We're on a. Let's put this to the.